Hey guys, we're here about to fire up the Naruto Ninja Storm 3 demo. Let's get it started. What the hell?
This is a story about a hero. A hero who saved the Hidden Leaf Village from an attack by a vicious beast. Who truly risked his life defending the village.
Choose where I redirect this.
I am your opponent.
And you're done for.
A true story that will never be forgotten.
We can't shy away, no matter how powerful the force we face. We have a village to protect. Let's go. Now's the time to gather our forces and drive this thing out of the village.
Yeah! starting to act sluggish. I should be visible to engage in close combat.
Thank you.
was expected. And yet, the Hidden Leaf Village will not lose.
Hold on, just a little longer.
Right now, you can't afford to worry about others.
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin.
Shadow has the power to control the Nightingale and can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, there's only one person who fits that description. Don't tell him. Himara Uchiha.
What do you think?
Seems your title isn't just for show. I will work and protect the village. And that is my duty. Ninetales is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
You're worthy of your title, Fourth Hokage. Inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now...
しません。悪いな。
That's the end of the demo, guys. I'm like hyped as hell for March 5th now. It just needs to be here like now. Yeah, I know.